Members of the Nigeria Police have arrested Aremosella Peter, one of the NSAS campaigners in Lagos. Aremosella was arrested on Saturday, November 7th at his Ikeja residence. He was then transported to the office of the Commissioner of Police, where he was reportedly compelled to write a statement. Earlier, Plus TV Africa spoke to Aremosella's lawyer, Babatunde Jinadu. Take a listen.
I was at home when I got a call very early in the morning around 8 o'clock that some policemen have surrounded his house and they want to take him away. He said he's suspected to have been involved in a fraudulent transaction. They still at that point told me that I asked them what was his offense, that the constitution provides that a suspect at the point of arrest must be told the offense that he has committed or she has committed. So what offense are you arresting him for on a war ground? So then he told me that it's a fraudulent or it involves a fraud. That's why they have come to arrest him. So I spoke with the family. I met Aremosella in the room where he is. He's in the house, in the apartment there. So I met him, and then I told him, okay, the police are here to arrest you. They said you are involved in a fraudulent transaction. He said, no, there is not. I didn't even do any transaction and all that. So there's no transaction that he could have been engaged in that could be fraudulent, that because he didn't even do any transaction recently or anything. So, well, I don't know, call him that you cannot evade the arrest. That let us go since I'm around. Let's go. So I followed him to the Commissioner of Police office. I was there. They took his statement. You know, yes, it's not actually fraud that he initially informed me and informed the family. It is in connection with the printed NSAS or police drug brutality flyer that they sent online or printed or something, and his number appeared on it. That was what. So it was there that I discovered that it was that, and they showed it to him, and I saw it. So we entered the interview room, and I was there. But when I noticed that they've got another statement, then I knew probably they are trying to make another case entirely. And from the line of questions that they were asking, I had to caution them, but they are pregnant questions that are kind of misleading. If you are not being cautioned as a layman, there are questions that may lead you to go and say things that may be used or that may be indicting. So, and I told them, please, you have to streamline your questions so that this man, whatever you say, you are telling him to write. I cautioned the two officers that are there, the IPO and the other officer that come. I will not be a part of this if this continues. I cautioned them, so they streamlined the first question. The second question that it was that is so ambiguous and is indicting. I told them, please, I have to leave at this point. And they said I should get out. So I had to step out, and I waited for him outside till there are two with him. I don't know what they put, but they told him to continue with the interview without my presence. So, and he said he's not even okay, that he needs to get his drug, and then he needs a vitamin C to boost his immune and all that. So I got vitamin C for him on Aspanti. So that's what, now on getting to, I left him at the IFCL on Sunday. From getting there this morning, they said on the CP's order, he has been moved away. To where? I don't know. I got to the CP's office. I didn't meet anybody. They didn't allow me into his office. So I went to the SIB's office. All the team that are there, so I didn't meet them. So at that point, I knew probably they must have taken him to Abuja. So, and that's where we are now. So, but I got a call from the IPO that is in Abuja now, and he said he will not say anything until he sees me. So, and I told them, okay, no problem. I will join you in Abuja very soon. So, and that's where we are now.
Hello. Hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.